Mafia Parish men are accused of stealing two horses in St. Landry Parish. Shane Jones and Warren Ebo were arrested Tuesday. They have been charged with conspiracy to commit livestock theft and resisting arrest by flight. The value of the horses is estimated at $3,000. Both horses have been recovered and are being returned to the owner.